four favourite in a wide open affair, number 8 Zambora Jade, ahead of number 2 Rough Girl Cody, $3 Zambora Jade, $3.20 Rough Girl Cody. Signal given, Bunny in motion, favourite drawn 8, they're set for a start, ready and away and racing. In the centre, I'm Ace Osti, best to begin from Lulu Osti into second placing early. Then came Rough Girl Cody, followed by further back came Problem Angel, Zambora Jade, last of all, don't forget Kev, off the back. And I'm Ace Osti, works to the lead, out after it, Rough Girl Cody. There a couple then on Lulu Osti, followed by Zambora Jade. In the straight, I'm Ace Osti and Rough Girl Cody, I'm Ace Osti kicking, I'm Ace Osti wins half a length. Second Rough Girl Cody, third would have gone to, possibly don't forget Kev there, just in front of Zambora Jade. Lulu Osti back in the field with Problem Angel. Stand by for placings, around 23:90 the time recorded. First split around 11:14, I think it was. Yes, it is 11:14, 23:90 of the time. And you'll find the winner here. Number 5, I'm Ace Osti. Number now goes into the frame. Feeding number 2, Rough Girl Cody. Tried hard throughout. And third in semaphore, it's number 1, don't forget Kev. 5:21, 23:88 the race time recorded. That first split was 11:14. 5:21.8. Zambora Jade gets fourth. So 5:21.8 on race number 4. 5, I'm Ace Osti. Michael Neal owns and trains this black dog, whelped in March 18 by Collision for Midnight Osti.